I've been talking with a ghost. He tells me other places I should go. He makes me paint my face so that I know that I'm not the only person in my soul. He tells me that a monster lives inside, and when it gets too angry I should hide. Cause if I were to try to pick a fight,
I would barely stand a chance and I'd die. Two-faced call me a harpy, never know when it could change. Tried to talk to my reflection, but he said he wants my name. Wake up the beast. Bury the pain. Enjoy the feast. Take your control. When I give you my servers on my shoulder, got an aching down my spine. Feels like chains are getting heavy, but I don't know what you're mine. Can you save me?